Yeah, all of our hitters are pretty dominant, and they all really have like a lot of good, strong like areas. Like Maya Andre, she'll tip to corners and switch it up all the time, and they all really have good strategies they use too.